too. So you should have a paper with a barcode. Get that out.
And you're going to replace these masks with the masks on your face. Did she check y'all stuff already? Did she check your stuff already in the front? Did she say put those, put your paper?
You're good. Go ahead. Carry on.
My job, I was an academic monitor, so I was barred from chow running. So were the element leaders next door.
They get in the chow hall. They get their flight in me first.
Please stop this one. I swear if you run into me. If you feel like you're about to fall asleep, please stand up.
Medium regular, right over here. Jacket size, medium regular.
Medium.
Medium regular. Okay.
So I saw you pointed up.
Yeah.
You're gonna get an MRI.
But nah, it's all good. I got some other face.
SW.
Stop!
can't on the stinking pack.
Get on the back! What is taking so dang long?
Where is he?
Hurry up. Let's go. Move faster. Move faster. Let's go. How are you gonna do something? You're gonna say Mercedes, Sergeant! Pick up your bag!
Jenny, what's
up? Hey, y'all need to wake up! I shouldn't have to wait! Kenny Sarnett, or Sarrett, S-A-R-R-E-T-T.
Here, Sergeant.
Ringer!
Here, Sergeant, fully vaccinated, ma'am.
Where's your road technique? How about we get back up? Get back down. Quadrant, you'll utilize wrist management, get a single file line, look both ways before crossing the street, you will get off, over into the suspect already here. They have a minor. So it'll be a yellow circle with a minor.
Yes,
I want you to say your reporting statement right now, do it now. Then you're gonna place it along the seam of your trousers. There shouldn't be a bend in your elbows, and she at a 45 degree angle. Head and eyes should be straight forward. This is the position of attention.
you have money on this guitar?
Checking it over. So get to the wall locker end of your bed, bring in your duffel bag, backpack, whatever you brought.
Get this
one. Why are you not center on him? Fix that! Fix it! Go now! Hurry up!
Excuse me, sir!
Oh, we do?
Hey, go back! Grab him and go back! Oh! How long did y'all have to look at that sheet? Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Are my hands moving?
No, sir.
There's no need to move. You just come in the position of attention and we don't move. So we should be like bouncing up.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you're good.
Go ahead.
Sir, training and horses order.
It's in that green bottle.
Cologne, sir.
Cologne, that's going to have to get tossed out. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
You need that thumb place along the seams of your trousers right now. You get your heels together, get a 45 degree angle, shoulders head, shoulders back, chest up, head high. Go.
Sir.
You're gonna give a report statement followed by, sir, my area is prepared.
All of this,
and the antibiotic cream, you're not getting that back.
Sir, the trainee Matar reports as ordered. Sir,
here I'm reporting as ordered.
Not reporting, that's reports as ordered.
Reports, sir, trainee here and reports as ordered.
That gone?
Thank you.
trash away. Put it away. Put it away. We all told a task to do.
Tuck your kids, stand at ease, come to me on your inspection. I don't know why this is still in your bag. I told you to dump this stuff out.
Have that sheet in front of you.
Face wash, sir. It's
face wash.
Go. Look at that sheet. Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Holy smokes.
Will you return? Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Kills.
My area is
There's no element inside it. How about you do it again? And how about you lock yourself in? And how about the one respond?
Ports as. Ports as.
Sir, my area is ready for inspection.
Prepare, do it again.
Sir, drain his drill out. Report that's ordered.
We're at the position of attention. Our hands are pinned at our side, but we're not moving.
Yes, sir.
We need to work on that.
Scope. Captain, training and reentry. Ports is ordered. Sir, my area is ready for inspection.
Is it ready?
Is the toothbrush?
The battery is running a little low.
Copy. Hey.
You want this watch? Is this one you're going to be wearing?
Yes, sir.
That's
not my job! Alright, if you've been inspected, get back to your wall lockers!
CD, sir.
What's gonna happen right now is we're gonna come around and we are gonna inspect the items on your bed! As we come to your bed!
Sir, Attorney Brown reporting reports as.
My area is
ready. Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Sir, Trainee Braun reports for duty. My bed is ready to be inspected, sir.
Reports as duty.
Reports as duty.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you help him out. Give him a party statement.
Sir,
Trainee Koenig reports as ordered.
Sir, Trainee Hagerty reports as ordered, sir.
My area is prepared to be inspected.
It's not prepared.
My area is prepared for inspection.
What's in here?
It's a toothpaste, sir.
Yeah, blow that away. I kind of pause it. What's this?
And the rest will go.
Reports as ordered. Sir, my area is ready for inspection.
It's prepared for inspection.
Prepared for inspection. Sir, Training Cunningham reports as ordered. Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Your wingman.
High
value
list, and
that will
go.
Cross
ready to be. Try again from the top.
Sir, Training Cross reports as ordered. Training Cross reports as ordered. My area is prepared for
it. Call with it. Step on your staff. Please help us. And now my way, get out. It seems like your pads, you're immobile, looking straight forward. Go.
Sir, Trainee Salim reports as ordered. Trainee Salim reports as ordered. Sir, my area is prepared for inspection.
Hey, you know, get rid of this bottle, make sure you rinse it out. Hey, stop. Put your hands along with me.
No, we haven't given my haircut yet. Bring him over here.
Does he need a haircut, though?
Can you bring him over here?
So I have a little more red.
Next man.
Right there.
All right.
Stuff to cut to.
Yeah. Okay, you're awesome. You're welcome.
All my customers would come in and tell me that. I'm like,
where's that from?
Old already.
Really?
Right, yeah, there's a couple big dudes out there.
Wow. Sure got
cut down a little bit, so no, I'm getting too big.
I still like the beluga. The beluga show. Film your whole process, man. The whole thing. They're definitely.
Fellas, y'all
Make sure when you sit down, take your glasses.
What are you doing?
I was late for the last match.
You can wait back over there.
Okay, next man.
Short room and the dustpan. You're gonna stand by the garbage can. They're gonna next man, come on.
I feel like I remember that, but...
Okay, but listen, Linda.
Sweet. We would appreciate your help. Just put your backpack over there on the chair and grab one. You're welcome. Next man.
Next man, step up.
Classroom there, and it was freezing. It was wonderful. We actually had to come outside.
Was it cold when you were?
Was it cold? Yeah. So it was just hot. That's the only change.
Get into the chair.
Oops, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Next man.
Next man. Go the other way. There you go.
Sylvester,
here.
Yeah, that's a lot of money for air for your freaking fishing
pole.
Thank you.
Ma'am.
I didn't even say anything to you, first of all. Secondly,
you...
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, flight
officer. Ma'am, training pilot puts an order.
Let's go.
sir. Ma'am, training ground reports as ordered. Ma'am, flight 581 is prepared to enter the dining room.
Back, sir.
Back, sir. Thank you, sir.
Front, sir.
Front, sir. Thank you, sir.
Exception to the dorm chief, total tap.
Exception to what moves? Someone raise their hand. Yes.
Sir, turn your round.
So, while I'm actively marching, this is when this movement will happen.
Right.
Now remember, we still have, what are you doing? Fix yourself. We're gonna resume.
Coordinated on. Don't look down at the start. No, it's coming up. Go ahead and start.
Extend your arms straight.
This is a technique. It's not a way. It's not the way. It's a way. So imagine when you suspend your leg.
Second and fourth element.
My first and third element are my individuals facing away from the squadron. You are going to be. Stop moving, pupils! Stop moving!
Right, left. Right flank.
Hands will stay cut. And eyes will be straight forward.
Hut. Right flank. Hut. Hut. Hut.
Next step will be a 12-inch step.
You already know how to hop?
Yes, sir.
All right, we'll go over the next one. As you say it, though, your chin needs to get over your shoulder. Count. Hup. One. Now represent the last.
Happen again. Does that make sense?
Yes, Jordan!
I reject mediocrity.
If there is anyone on a waiver that prevents them from doing push-ups, say so now.
The waiver says you can't. Exercise position. Run up!
To hydrate, and then I'm gonna.
With the exception of the part of the leader's got on bare door tube, taller tap.
Okay, time. So I'm going to be perfect.
have a straight line to bring us into elbow, muscle trains,
and our nerves. Muscle trains in a play fail to retrace the center line in our body. Pace!
Next time I say cover, element leaders get normal interval. Cover!
I took off and I was like, oh.
I heard him say it's the last one I want to do.
So was it, is it
they're actually doing it, and the rest of y'all were like out there singing like campfire songs or something, and we were trying to just get it.
Bro, when you're under pressure, it's difficult to not
exactly like the,
hi. Smile for the camera, everybody.
Smile for the camera.
Dude, he's like, guys, that's not very cool.
It's supposed to be shiny.
Bro, the straps are supposed to be like.
Get out of here, bro. No, what are you doing?
Why don't we all put the sheet that we're lighting on the whiteboard so everyone can see?
I'm on
good question. So, you have your mattress and you're moving it to that.
When we have one of those cards, pulse
you good, pulse you good.
All right, ladies, once you have all your things taken off of there, just set them up like you got them, like where?
Right here. Oh, we have enough.
9, alright, we're almost done. 12, 3, 6, 9. Now I'm going to keep going around. I'm gonna tug, go around,
wrapping it around,
go under on the left,
ensuring that the bandage does not touch the ground to make pain.
Look, Bill.
You and Airway.
Circulation again. The barrier. Getting my DD-1380 form.
Yeah, wet clothes on, no wet clothes. Putting a blanket under him. I'm gonna put my coat over him.
Pressure down on the wound. One.
To the other side of the H. Other side. Bottom.
Same thing on the top. Circulation. So I checked her neck. I moved her away from her puddle of blood and applied my. I also checked for chest wounds and back injuries after the surgery.
What are one of the things you want to keep in mind when applying the pressure gauge?
Area 6.
Blood sweep is complete. Now I'm gonna check your airways.
Feel your chest moving. I can feel your breath and I can hear your breath.
Down?
Yes, sir.
What did you write down? Where'd you write it?
When
are you going to reassess if you're still bleeding?
After the printer does this.
Okay. You check? Are you going to check again or are you just going to
check you for bleeding? Bleeding has stopped.
Tourniquet.
patient has a gunshot.
What is it? 12 o'clock. 3 o'clock. 3 minutes.
Okay, casualty! Let's go!
How about your slap pressure? As many as you can, so as high as you can. How long did you all drink? What kind of dressing did you want? Hypodermic? You put this on a limb that has a drink. Normally you would put it on a limb that doesn't have a drink.
What if there is secondary?
No fractures, no burns.
This arm. You're done, stand up.
If he has a neck injury, I'm not going to press the neck.
Checking circulation. Pale skin. Appears to show signs of shock. Checking for hypothermia.
Injury hypothermia. You can put something between
Service Air Force, Unit 326, GPS.
Talking to
you.
It's
on the back,
nothing's
on the chest.
There's not an opening. Looks like there are, but if you can't find an opening casualty, you'll end up facing the squad. I think there are. Really important. Exit.
Like I said before, make sure you know what card you're shooting at.
Your neighbors, because I can't grade you if you shoot your neighbors. And then you give me your neighbor points.
That's crazy.
Maybe you
want to
help them out, but.
Make sure that
butt
stock is nice and firm in your shoulder. Alright? Look through your optic, find your right
eye. Okay.
Look for your number. Underneath your number, there's two pieces of paper. We're going to shoot the bottom piece of paper. Ready, left. Line is ready. Fire, charge. Semi is free.
We're in, we're getting our targets the same way.
Just like your instructor said, two in each. Conduct your own reload at your own time. Then insert your magazine. The line is ready. Fire! Charge! Semi, aim and squeeze.
Charge, semi, aim, and squeeze. Fire 2, 4, 6 shots up.
This position, do not bend down and pick it up yourself. Raise your hand, instructor will get it for you. When you are done shooting, clear your weapon out.
Take up your gun, 2 hands. Let's go.
All right, shooters, take that first magazine out of your support side hand with that magazine into battle. Send your bolt.
Shooting, go put all your...
Take a knee behind the yellow line! Holy crap!
You're on TV. Drop your hips. So drop your body straight down. Yep, now drop. There you go. Get your
body.
Greer, finish it.
I'm going.
There you go.
You got it. And just drop.
Flashlight, fellow. Get a flashlight.
Where's his? Where's your flashlight?
Did you actually?
In the AC?
Oh, yeah, you did in the AC.
You're way too close
to
the
Did you get it down in 9 minutes?
Here.
Talk to him.
Hey, tell him what you're doing.
No! We got here late. Oh, I was already empty.
We'll put it in your 341 bag.
I have a bottle of perks in here, too.
And then instantly,
oh, dang, I was on camera.
Swing momentum, hook it up. Davis.
There you go.
You got it.
Yes, sir, Davis. Let's go.
So get your foot over, or yeah, bring your foot over to where you're at. Hard to hook. Is that Raposo? Is that my boy Raposo?
Yes, sir.
Raposo! Oh. Let's go, let's go.
Try to keep your hips close.
Oh, no, too far.
All right, up.
Push through.
I
bought that yearbook, I think.
Okay, so halfway through. Who y'all,
Bulldogs? I know, I only had two.
Come on, Tabahanzo!
Oh my gosh, my
fingers!
Let's go, Sheila.
All day, all day.
Let's go,
Sheila.
What do you mean, two hands?
Come on.
Come on now.
Let's go.
Keep it going.
It's right there. Right, straight down.
You got this.
Hey, just get past the camera, man.
Touching it, man.
Come on, keep swinging. Keep going. One more. Yeah.
Yep. Oh, get that foot over. Yep.
There you go.
You can't be BC.
Everyone else.
Ah, cabrón.
William, take a while.
Dale, mamá, bicho. Dale, mamá. Come on. Hey.
Come on, almost done. Then we move on.
One more.
One more.
For the Bulldogs.
Solid against the post. So you push off. Right leg, left leg against the post. Against the post.
Right leg on the bottom.
There you go.
Push.
Stand over on the
swing
side.
And push.
Swing, and you do
push
leg.
Off. There you go.
Nice. Right. Other leg. Yep, there you go. Right leg over.
Come on, how are we doing, Bravo? Come on.
Left leg over. Yep,
Ponderosa.
Not a good pose.
Come on, get up.
Alright, so one here, one there. You're facing.
Dang, look at my wingman go.
Turn it to the right, your right leg's up.
Go!
Get over that pole! Get over that pole! Come on, Shimmy!
Get in that sand! All the way!
Shimmy! Bell, crow! No, behind you! Sit on that behind you! There you go! Shimmy! Now flip over the way you were! Bell, crow! Bell, crow!
One down below! Head to the red!
Go!
One leg down below!
Let's go! Shimmy!
Yep, go! Come on, Bennett!
Get closer to the pole. Get your butt closer to the pole.
Push.
Hell yeah.
Come on,
Mac.
Let's go.
I have a hitter. There it is. Yeah. There it is.
I think it's funny how every time you see the camera there, guys, we're always together. Yeah.
Let's see if I can do this. No,
we were fine. That was
fine.
Come
on. Did I actually hit it?
Make your family quiet.
Yeah.
Sorry, dude. You got the sound playing in the
background. No, then you're
good. What's up? Got Space Force out here. Going to Beast.
It's fun.
It's fun.
Not for real.
It's fun.
It's so much fun.
I was gonna do something so funny, but it would.
Good.
It tastes
yeah,
great.
My face
ready?
Feels sandy.
Yeah, that's great.
And I should be on crutch.
Job done. Job ain't done yet.
I will never open the gate for you again.
And making sure y'all did your very best on each obstacle. All right.
Yes, all
right,
sir.
Hey, some real talk, right?
Thank you.
silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. In the middle, ceremonies are held to accord the sense of honor to men to promote teamwork and pride in the organization. They also contribute to public morale by displaying symbolically the strength and unity of the military support of the nation. Flight 569, led by Staff Sergeant Justin Coleman. Flight 570, led by Technical Sergeant Angelon Kimbrough. Flight 571, led by Staff Sergeant Raul Pena. Flight 572, led by Staff Sergeant Caleb Johnson. Flight 574, led by Technical Sergeant Danielle Scheich. Flight 575, led by Technical Sergeant Michael Engel. Flight 576, led by Technical Sergeant Joseph Kim. Flight 578, led by Technical Sergeant Anakin Dennison. Flight 579, led by Technical Sergeant Ryan Gill. Flight 582 and 583, led by Technical Sergeant Sal Holly, North Carolina. These individuals have been hand-selected to perform for today. For the invitation given by Captain Newman.
But your faith, family, and your teammates wouldn't let you falter, and you did not fail. You also learned the importance of being a good wingman and what a good teammate is all about. Today, you stand ready to guard our freedom and our way of life. You all should be so very proud of what you've achieved because we are very proud of you. Remember to stay true to yourself and be the best version of yourself. Seeing our military training instructors in action as they develop these airmen and guardians to fulfill their roles, finally, graduates, I leave you with this. faith in you because every time you recite the M3, you adamantly proclaim that you will not fail, and we believe you. As your senior enlisted leader, I hereby acknowledge your completion of all graduation requirements and have recommended to Colonel Pickley and Chief Master Sergeant Dan Anderson that you receive your coveted Airman and Guardian coin, which signifies your transition today from trainee to Airman and Guardian. Congratulations! Military training instructors, you may proceed.
Foundation of justice and protection for those who are either too weak or too afraid to defend themselves. As you walk the halls of valor and honor, please remember those that have fallen, whom allowed us to enjoy the rights and privileges that we all possess. Please remember through hard work and dedication, you always excel and accomplish your goals as you move forward throughout your lives and your career. Always remember that you are willing to sacrifice so that others may live. This is what appreciated across the United States of America and our allied nations around the world. Best of luck to you, and as always, look to the sky and maintain hope, and remember that unity will take us far beyond. Finally, Airmen and Guardians, always remember to never give up. and thrive to support and help others succeed. Is that clear? Lastly, always remember, we are one team.
One fight.
Thank you. Congratulations. Demonstrated their ability to successfully navigate all assessments, testing their physical abilities, academic aptitude, and the adaptability to the military environment through multiple progress checks. Airman Sean Terson, he is from Tom Rivers, New Jersey. His sister as Sean Terson. His recruit is technical son. As our top graduate leaders to the Airman Trees. Instructions, place your flight at attention. Conducted at every United States military installation is symbolic of the end of training for our graduates. But more importantly, it is to pay respect to our nation's flag. It is the symbol of our nation to the world. Military members have a special bond with the flag. These airmen are part of the flag's tradition because they symbolize the spirit and sacrifices of the military and dedication to the defense of this great nation. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the sounding of retreat and remain standing for the playing of the national anthem. The flag stands for peace, honor, truth, justice, and freedom. In the armed forces of the United States, during the ceremony of retreat, the flag is lowered, folded in a triangle fold and kept under watch throughout the night as a tribute to our nation's honored dead. The flag has been torn to strips and used as bandage for wounded combatants on the battlefield. It has been placed in the trembling arms of a grieving parent as the grave of their fallen son or daughter. It is flown at half-staff to honor our military members. The flag has flown in every battle of every war for more than 200 years. It has flown at Valley Forge, Shiloh, and Gettysburg. It was there at San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, in the Argonne Forest, Anzio, Rome, on the beaches of Normandy. It was waved at Okinawa, Korea, Vietnam, Somalia, Kuwait, Iraq, and in Afghanistan. Of the Air Force song. Congratulations on achieving this historic milestone that marks the beginning of your career. Drum and bugle corps are asked to wait for their graduates on the north side of the West Bleachers while they secure their equipment. Town pass ends at 2000 hours.
At ceremonies if you are experiencing flu-like symptoms permitted. At this time, please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. Thank you and enjoy today's ceremony. I am Staff Sergeant Adam Parrish, military training instructor trainer, and I will be your narrator for today's ceremony. Today's basic military training graduation is a celebration of the achievements of these graduates. It is half-star, wretched men in rags. To correct these conditions, he set to work immediately and wrote regulations designed to teach the discipline of drill to a model company of 120 selected men. As they mastered the art of drill and began to work as a team, this group developed a collective sense of pride in themselves and model company performed. Observers were amazed to see how quickly and efficiently the troops could be massed and maneuvered into different battle formations. Later, members of this model drill army were improved. In 1789, Baron von Steuben wrote the American Army's first field manual. The regulations for the order enters the heart when the national anthem is played or raising the hand when greeting a friend. The military sustained the proper decorum and respect for events such as this. We ask that you abide by the following standards while you are here. First, there will be times that you will be asked to stand for the invocation, the playing of the national anthem, the playing names and hometowns other military training instructors. Please reserve the strictest respect during our oath of enlistment. Flight 579, led by Technical Sergeant Dustin Payne. Flight 581, led by Technical Sergeant Jake Schrader. 582 and 583, led by Sergeant Bonnie Alcott. The Commander, Air Force Basic Military Training, Colonel Jeff Bixley, accompanied by his wife, Andrea. Commander's Iceland's flight was led by Technical Sergeant Timothy Asher and Master Sergeant Jasmine Allen. Their military journey and will require your continued support to assist them in their future endeavors. Led by Tenor Sergeant Jake Strait, military. Gardens. It's a T6A Texan 2. Call sign Prey 21 Flight. Prey 21 Flight is flown by Lieutenant Colonel Rollin, Lieutenant Colonel Arnold, Lieutenant Colonel Galvanado is a 1996 BMT graduate. These aircraft are from the 559 Flying Training Squadron, 12th Flying Training Wing, Randolph Air Force Base, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the play of the Air Force song. As well as their families. The Mason Military Corps for the oath of enlistment. We would like to thank all the families and friends who are here in support of those graduating today.
Going through a very similar program in Colorado Springs, there are a couple things to stand out. Question for you. First, be there for each other. Lift each other up. Make each other better. A former squadron commander of mine says that steel sharpens steel. So do that and be a good mutual support in your wingman. Embrace the diversity and lifestyles all around you and backgrounds and cultures, because that is truly what makes our Air Force and our Space Force great. Secondly, the nation needs each and every one of you. It truly does. As my generation and the generations before you were shaped a lot by 9/11, your generation will be shaped by a different challenge. And that challenge is how we compete with a rising China and an aggressive Russia. Our senior enlisted advisor for today, our senior enlisted command chief, Ross, we had an opportunity to talk to senior leadership in the Air Force just a couple years ago. And one question the Vice Chief of Staff asked us was, how do I get every airman and guardian now to wake up every morning and think about how to compete against China and Russia today? So that's the question that you were on. And competition does not have to be conflict. In fact, it should not be conflict. Competition does mean finding and embracing and building our enduring advantages. And that is why this loops back to you. The men and women about to assess today into our Air Force are our natural advantage. We truly are. And then finally, reflecting upon the core values that you've learned over the last 7.5 weeks and that you will embrace upon your Air Force career, service before self, or integrity first, service before self, and excellence in all we do. So integrity first. Integrity is not always easy, but it's actually choosing the harder right over the easier wrong. And it's also what we do when people aren't looking. And so as you are about to leave the cradle of basic military training today, that's something to reflect upon as you go out to your various tech schools and your various geographic locations. Service before self. That is the core of what we are here to embrace and the lifestyle that we've chosen to live. Many different organizations articulate this in different ways. The Combat Search and Rescue community in the Air Force says, so that others may live. And that's powerful. Army talks about this in terms of this will defend, in terms of defending a nation. But service is the core essence of it, and that is what calls us together and makes us a team. Which leads me to the last part, excellence in all we do. Excellence is a personal goal that we should strive to every day, but it's also something that comes from teamwork. And that's something I'm sure you've learned over the last 7.5 weeks, and certainly something I've learned over 28 years in uniform. As a young flight lead deploying to Afghanistan from Germany, flying in a blacked out airfield against the Taliban on night vision goggles and no other means of identifying the enemy except binoculars sometimes, our team was excellent. Individuals, we had challenges, we worked through them together, but our squadron was excellent. What we did over those last 6 months in Afghanistan was excellent. And so that's what called us together as a team, is to be excellent and lift each other up. Because you make us all better. So then finally, one question. To the women and men of the 326 training squadron, the one question I have for you is, are you ready to join the ranks of the world's greatest air and space forces? I think they're ready.
Place your flights at attention. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand as Colonel Christopher Force.
Do solemnly swear or affirm?
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
The orders of the President of the United States. The orders of the officers appointed over me.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing while our graduates recite the Airman's Creed and remain standing for the departure of the official party. I am an American Airman.
Oh, dude, you didn't help that.